This 5-minute solution will show you how to fix Wi-Fi keeps disconnecting problem on iPhone. So if you are trying to open or connect to a Wi-Fi but you see the Wi-Fi network is disconnecting automatically, just follow these quick solutions to fix this issue. The first solution is disconnect the Wi-Fi network. Tap on Wi-Fi. Tap on this info button next to the network you are connected. Tap on forget this network. Forget. Now, reconnect to the Wi-Fi network. And then check the issue. And the second solution is change configure DNS. Tap on this info button next to the Wi-Fi you are connected. Scroll down. Tap on configure DNS, select manual, remove previous DNS from here, tap on add server and add the server 8.8.8.8. Again tap on add server 8.8.4.4 and tap on save. Once done, tap on configure proxy and make sure to select here off, and then restart your iPhone and check the issue. And the last and final solution is reset your Wi-Fi network settings. To do that, open your settings and tap on general, tap on transfer or reset iPhone, reset, reset network settings. Once done, hope this solution will fix your Wi-Fi disconnecting issues. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.